Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the SD Cross Silhouette Shin Getter Robo. I don't know, it just says Shin Getter. But this is the first in from the Getter series. I'm maybe able to do the other ones, like the normal Getter 1 and then the Dragon Getter, I think it is. So they could continue with this line too, like with this subline with the Getters if they want. But Shin Getter is the most, I think, recognizable anymore. What was the other one? Neo Getter Robo, I think? Is that the blue one? That wasn't even fueled by Getter Ray, so it was weird that they still called it a Getter. If you saw the OVAs. Which are pretty good. There's the multi-plate. So it's gonna be two tones. I mean, not a lot of two tones, but still a little bit. Which is nice. Then we got the Super Robot frame that they use. And I wasn't expecting that many stickers, but I guess they're trying to do a lot of panel lines with green for some reason. I know green is the Getter Rays, but it would be well without the stickers. You don't need them, I don't think. The eye ones make sense because the Getter, Shin Getter did always have pupils, which is weird, but you can do it if you want. And there's all the color pages. Oh my god. It's slightly different. His eyes are slightly smaller in the cross frame. That is so dumb. Wow, why even bother? But that's it. If you want to pick the cup, click the link below to go to Canadian Gundam, and I'll see you in the next review.